Yelp has stepped in and is now allowing fat Americans to identify which restaurants are racist because, like everything else in America, the solution involves food and dining. We now have Yelp stepping up and going, hey, let's identify which Del Taco has a Nazi working there or whatever. I mean, I don't know. Just some guy that hands you a taco and looks at you and goes, you know, the food's okay, but these people got to go. And you're like, God damn it. Can't I say any restaurant is racist if I don't like it?
It looks like so.
And yeah. I will do that. I have a list of restaurants right now that I think are, they are, I will say that they're racist.
Yeah, they'll add a racist behavior alert to a business page when it has evidence of racist actions from a business owner or employee. And
can they do that to podcasts? You better not do it to podcasts. I'll tell you that much.
To determine if an alert is warranted, Yelp said it will rely on and link to what it calls independent news reports of alleged racist actions associated with a business. So, yeah, I mean, if you got a couple of your friends together and you kind of got the same story, it looks like you could, you know.
And we could just say that, for example, me and Dan were driving through Utah. We stay at the Best Western in Bryce Canyon. Mm. Fine. You know, we leave that. We drive. We end up somewhere, a restaurant, and we have two steaks. The guy told me, he's like, you should get the bison. I said, you should get out of here. So we have two steaks. They're overcooked. Whatever. What are you going to do? We're sitting there. I mean, the restaurant is it takes a long time. Food's not good. What is to stop me from saying that when the waitress put the steak down on my table, she looked at me and she whispered, Heil Hitler, and then walked away? What is to stop me from doing that? Dude, no one's going to care if it's a good restaurant. If the food is good, nobody's going to give a shit. It's also like the restaurants that are really racist are poor restaurants where usually minorities hate each other. Can we go to a Korean bodega that hates black people and say a racist behavior alert? Can we do that? I've been sitting in Chinese restaurants in New York where a black lady came in and literally the Chinese woman goes, you'll pay now. Like, well, what is this here? Are we going to be able to just label everybody, every restaurant is racist?
You might have to link to a news article from a credible media outlet, but I mean.
Good luck finding one of them. Just eat your food and move on, you fat fucks. You should open a restaurant with the best food at the best deals and make it like genuinely the most offensive restaurant ever. The table should be little gas chambers. And the people that serve you should be SS guards. And all the performers should be slaves to the side of the restaurant. Like, the people that check you in are Irish. And they haven't eaten because of the potato famine. And they all look fucking inbred. And then there should be a back garden of the restaurant called the Gaza Strip. Where you don't even get food. They just throw the leftover food they found on the floor. They throw it at you. And if you try to get water, they hit you with a stick. And we'd have a burger, a really big burger. And if you ate the burger, you would get to assassinate JFK. Like, we'd have a fake JFK, and you could shoot him, and then he'd splatter, and then one of the waitresses pretends to be Jackie. And we'd put you on the wall, and you said, you finished the JFK burger, and I killed Kennedy. And you'd have a big smile on your face. The desserts would be 9/11 themed. The most offensive restaurant known to man, just to fuck with Yelp. We would hand out crayons and pieces of paper to the kids, but only if they drew Muhammad. This restaurant would last maybe a month. In a mature country, this would be a hilarious restaurant. Yeah. In a mature country, this would be hilarious. And if you price that restaurant up fairly, people will go. If the food is good and it is priced fairly, I will straight up look at Ben and go, we're going to Nazi slaves tonight.